Alright, I'm back to the Goku Super Saiyan God Beerus account. Let's see if I can get something good in here. Guess. Holy mother of God, this is so freaking hard. Like getting Vegito in this freaking game is so fucking tryhard. Freaking try. Is it really all heroes extremes? Yep, it is. Is there a way to skip these because it's really unnecessary to see it? Yeah, you got 6 stars. I'm here. Okay, we get. Now we're getting something. But we don't know, but it was still a sparking unit, so I guess it counts. Okay. Frieza did beat up Goku, but still get a sparking guaranteed, so. Okay, I didn't even have some Zamasu. Red type on this. How much power do I need to get Super Saiyan God Goku to? Like, seriously. Yeah.
And I'm the real thing. The almighty Prince Vegeta!
Oh! No! I did not! I did... I did not expect this. Holy shit, I got the Super Saiyan God Vegito with a fucking legendary finish. Holy fuck, it is a mess! Fucking hell. Holy shit.
Hold on.
He can go with a red star? I didn't even know that. Okay, here's the thing. I don't care. Holy motherfucking god. I was not expecting Vegeta at all. Can I turn? No, he can only do that. Holy mother of god. Good lord. That long to get him. Okay. I need just... I only need Vegito in here, and I'm done. Done with this fucking banner. I only need Vegito. If I don't pull him here, I'm maybe gonna pull him on the Ultra Rush banner. Which, holy motherfucking god. Just please be Vegito. I'm only asking you. Please be Vegito. I'm just looking for Vegito. no. You know what? I don't care. I don't care. I don't even care. I don't even care no more. I don't care. I don't care. Holy mother of God. The freaking Beerus and Goku Super Saiyan God freaking account. Goku's almost so powerful right now. Hold on. Where is he? Where is he? There he is. You deserve to be in here. He can go stand up with Super Saiyan Blue Vegeta with the Restoration F version. Holy fucking hell, I did not expect. If only I had one of the gold bells, I could probably do that Vegeta. But holy fucking hell. Good Lord. In the Beerus freaking count. I just need a rose, but I'm probably gonna give it a rose when I get back to the banner. If I can, because I only had 2 days left. Holy hell. I got one of the legendary finish characters because I have the. Oh! You get teach? Oh, yeah, okay. Hope I expanded it for the other characters because I'm doing the Ultra Rush. Holy hell. I'm probably not gonna go for a 3-star Vegito. I'm just gonna go for a Rose and a Vegito. On the Rosé Goku Black Gannet fucking banner. I don't know what to talk anymore. Holy mother of God. For this one, I gotta keep a Vegito figure. Just to see if it can give me the luck. And yes, I've been doing these missions when it came out, so I can see if I could possibly pull that motherfucking Vegito. Or these summons of crystals, I need freaking Rosé. And I hope when I get into the freaking Vegito ticket banner, let's see if I can. Okay, it's a strike a bit. Now you're finally doing something. I just need Rosé on this one. Rosé, and then I gotta go with Vegito. Alright. Now we're going somewhere. We are going somewhere. We are going somewhere.
Holy yes. Mamacita!
The beautiful Rosé Goku Black. Alright. Done with that.
You know what?
Done with that. If I could possibly pull Vegito in the ticket banner, that'll be nice. Nice. And then I'm done with that. Because I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done. Alright. I got Rosé. The beautiful Rosé Goku Black. Also known as always, the Sloot. Shout out to Koi, by the way. Okay, I think I'm done with this banner, because I already got the legendary Vegeta. If I could possibly get Vegito, I'll be fine, because I have the ESA Figure Wars Vegito around. Multi. Even though you guys cannot see it, but it's just it. 5 tickets. 5 fucking tickets. This editing, no music, nothing. Just gotta chill out. I'm gonna go with this. Yeah, I'm probably gonna get something. Well, maybe I'll give it to Sprugling. But it probably won't be Vegito when I get 3, 2, 1.
And yeah, go to the pots. Yeah, go on, you should leave loose and fucking.
Hello?
Is this your fucking baseball?
You know, sir, you can't pull Vegito that easily, because it will be too simple for the players, so good luck on getting in, even though it will take you years to get in.
You fucked me!
No, this banner is starting to piss me off, like, seriously. How many times do I have to pull this fucking Samasu? Seriously. Well, I mean, I got Rose, hey. I think the banner is done, but I'm still missing freaking Vegito. Even when I got the HH figures Vegito, I still cannot pull this freaking card. Like, seriously. Like, hell. I don't think I'm never gonna get this freaking card. Like, it's like so impossible, like 50 times impossible. Here's on 25%. And in here, no, nothing. Okay, never mind. I dropped my. Never mind. I don't know which animation I need to go for. 2.500%, so I can see if I can possibly get Vegito on this. Like, seriously, it's so impossible to get this fucking card. Ugh. Attacks, but so. Yep. Still, the truth, I never had Majin Buu back then. Okay, I have Goku Black and Super Saiyan 3. No, not Super Saiyan 3. Goku, that's the other account. So, why not take him? I mean, it's a sprite I never had, so. We're getting, like, two sprites on these tickets. On this single ticket things. Extreme, so I know it's gonna be bad. Yep, pretty bad. But that's okay, because I have this banner that has the rates 700, but it doesn't come with the unfeatured characters. I mean, the unfeatured sparkies that I don't want, so gives me more chance to get Gogeta. I just want Gogeta. That's all I'm asking. I'll take the other characters, but I'll take Gogeta or Kage Goku. Okay. I was really hoping that he won that one. But he did go Super Saiyan, but oh, and I wish he was going to go Super Saiyan 3. Yeah, just heroes and extremes. I was not gonna go through all of it. But hey, I got one of the freebies, so I guess that counts. Vegeta? Yep, totally Vegeta. I just hope I get Gogeta in this one.
People is why he got all cute and dropped by. With 60 elements, no smoke, for real. There's a lion's a rock, and the more sporty makes a
loose, makes a wonderful puppy, make way for Prince Ali. Yes! Finally! Fucking... That's what I'm gonna think about that shit! Oh! I hope I didn't break my hand just now. Because that is fucking really bad. Probably really bad. Fuck this goddamn card! That should not take a lot to do. Should not. At all. I am dead freaking serious.
Okay.
Should not. It should probably not this piece of fucking. Oh my god.
It took me, what, months to get this thing?
It took me fucking months to get this Gogeta. And I finally have him. Hey, I finally have him. Finally have him on my team. Even though it's not on the legendary finish, Gohan and Goten, but I'm still gonna take it. I would do another summit, but I can't help it. I was gonna go for Kage Goku next, but I just don't want to spend more stone. No, I mean crystals, because I'm waiting to see if I can get Vegito on the next banner, like the step up banner or something. If it's not gonna be featured, then I'm just gonna wait to another one. But if the new cards are gonna be good, then I'm good. But finally got this freaking trolling banner. I mean, this trolling card, not fucking banner. Worth the summon.